वेल थैंक यू वेरी मच टीम इनसाइड एज टू ज्वाइन मी एंड मेरे को तो लग रहा है कॉलेज रियूनियन ऑफ सॉर्ट्स है विद रिचा एंड आमिर. गुड टू सी यू गाइस एंड गुड टू सी यू तनुज एंड एज आई सेड अक्षय कीप्स कंफ्यूजिंग मी बिकॉज़ ही इज प्लेइंग समथिंग और द अदर. सो तनुज लेट मी स्टार्ट विद यू. हाउ इज द कैप्टनसी ट्रीटिंग यू बिकॉज़ आजकल कैप्टनसी को लेकर कितना विवाद है इस देश में. मुझे लगता है वी आर नॉट कंसर्न अबाउट चूजिंग आवर लीडर्स बट कैप्टन को लेकर तो.
यस आई मीन पूजा फर्स्टली थैंक यू फॉर हैविंग मी हियर. मैं इस वक्त ना तो कंफर्म ना तो डिनाई कर सकता हूँ या कि मैं कैप्टन बनने वाला हूँ. अरे ऑफ कोर्स भाई साहब से ऑफर आया तो है बट देयर इज अ लिटिल थॉर्न इन माय फ्लेश हुज नेम इज रोहित शानबाग एके अक्षय ओबेरॉय. सो इट्स गोइंग टू बी अ फाइट टू द फिनिश बिटवीन दीज टू गाइज. एंड जैसे कि आपने कैप्टनसी की जिक्र की है ऑफ कोर्स आई फील आफ्टर द प्राइम मिनिस्टर ऑफ द कंट्री द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट पोस्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू द कॉमन मैन इज द हुज गोइंग टू बी द नेक्स्ट कैप्टन ऑफ इंडिया. यू नो व्हाट हैपेंस इन the real world and it's happening in the real world of Inside Edge as well. So you'll have your answers soon.
I mean, honestly, I mean, winning a game of cricket is actually
that's
more
what
of
that's
a
what you would like to believe, but actually, it's the secretary of the board and the president.
Actually, the captain ke haath mein kuch nahi hai, bhai saab aur Zareen ke haath mein sab kuch hai. Amir, bahut hi menacing ho yaar. Maine ye aapka facet to your personality kabhi nahi dekha aur. Have you always been into cricket? क्या समझ आया? Because you know they say the politics of the country, we say games are devoid of politics, but मुझे तो लगता है ज़्यादा विवाद cricket board of control में होता है than parliament में होता है.
I mean, other than cricket, of course, football and football in that sense has been a leader in terms of making it into a business, big business, and that is the key in. Ingredient. The money in sport is so big that and there is no limit to greed. So that's the crux of the matter, basically. And that's why people from other fields to aggregate and to enhance their power jump into this as well. So yeah, so it's basically about greed, profit. Money. All the rest is coaching, coaching तो होता रहता है.
वही तो होता ही रहता है. But कितने आप हो cricket में? I mean, how much of a cricket buff are you? Or it's just that you just want to see the money and get the power?
I'm more into again like more into a bit of a purist, more into test cricket. Although one has no choice. Every now and T20 वाला दिख जाता है. लेकिन आई प्रिफर वॉचिंग टेस्ट क्रिकेट स्पेशली इफ इट्स हैपनिंग इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया और इंग्लैंड और इवन साउथ अफ्रीका. व्हाट आई हैव नोटिस्ड इज डिस्पाइट अगेन इट्स पार्ट ऑफ आवर कल्चर डिस्पाइट इट बीइंग द रिचेस्ट बोर्ड एंड एवरीथिंग एल्स ऑल द इनोवेशन इन द गेम स्पेशली व्हेन इट कम्स टू ब्रॉडकास्टिंग एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट ऑल ऑफ दैट हैपन्स इन ऑस्ट्रेलिया और इंग्लैंड. इफ यू सी एनी न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी दैट कम्स इन व्हिच इज part of the analysis and everything, all of it, we have the pom-pom girls and the cheerleaders and all of that and people like Zarina and all that glamour and stuff, but the innovation really comes and somehow because of the wickets and everything the game looks more exciting. The fielding, the catching that happens in these places is very different from what happened like yesterday's match when we were watching. That ball was not rising above the ankle. Those poor yeah. Kiwis said, "Thank God we can't fly, and we can stay low."
Yeah,
you know, it was so so strange to watch it. It was like watching, you know, in kisi maidan mein kuch game chal raha hai. Itna low ball, and like bhai saab tried, but bhai saab ke itne dushman the ke unko matlab sahi wicket banane nahi de rahe the.
अभी जो भाई साहब को टक्कर दे रही है हमारी जरीना यहाँ पे, आप कह रहे हो ग्लैमर तो है बट पावर प्ले जो इनसे आता है ना, आई थिंक ऑल ऑफ यू गाइस ऑन वन साइड आर जरीना इज या रिचा. हाउ मच आर यू इनटू क्रिकेट एंड कुड यू एट एनी यू नो साइड रिलेट टू जरीना द कैरेक्टर यू आर प्लेइंग बिकॉज यू आई नो यू कांट मेस विद रिचा बट जरीना तो दूसरे लेवल.
Well, I mean, you can't mess with me. That's just me. But Zarina to is very messed around with, bichari. Season 1, mein she gets messed around with. She gets harassed. She gets cheated. She gets attacked and almost killed. Season 2, mein she gets used. like a pawn and ends up, you know, on the right, wrong side of the law. So I think Zarina can totally be messed with. The problem with Zarina is she thinks she's smart, but she's not. So I can't relate to her at any level. But the only thing we have in common is that she's an actress and so am I. That's the only thing I can relate to. Not like I don't even need to understand cricket so much. And I'm quite, you know, pleasantly tickled that you said glamour is brought by Zarina, because in this industry, I'm considered so far away from glamour. That it is, I mean, it's a fun character to play for that reason also. She's so ambitious, so insecure. She'll get so, you know, she'll get her knickers in a twist over small things, which honestly, I mean, I don't think, not to say I'm not ambitious, I'm just more patient and secure about my craft than I guess she wants to be relevant, wants to be seen, wants to, you know, yeah.
Did you model yourself on anyone? Did you observe anyone? Or are you into cricket?
I am into cricket. I watched it more regularly as a kid than as an adult, obviously. I guess even into adulthood till 2011 when we won the World Cup, I kind of followed it till then. And then I just got busy. And I don't think I've modeled it on anybody. Because वो गिन के तीन चार एक्ट्रेसेस ही हैं जिन्होंने मतलब टीम चलाई थी या मतलब यू नो हु आर को ओनर्स ऑफ टीम्स इज शिल्पा शेट्टी एंड जूही चावला एंड प्रीति ज़िंटा. सो पीपल लाइक टू ड्रॉ पैरेलल्स बट आई थिंक वी लाइक एक्सेल हायर्ड अ राइटर्स रूम एंड यू नो दे हैव वर्कड ओवर 10 एपिसोड्स पर सीजन. सो ऑब्वियसली देयर इज रूम फॉर फिक्शन. इट्स नॉट
व्हाट एनीबॉडी ट्रू. या अक्षय आप भी कप्तान हो यहाँ पर, बस कैसा लग रहा है टू कम इनटू दिस, आई मीन टेल्स वेयर विकेट्स एंड रन्स की बात कम ज्यादा, व्हाट हैपेंस बिहाइंड द सीन्स की बात ज्यादा
है. वेल लेट मी पूजा स्टार्ट बाय सेइंग दैट आई नेवर रियली प्लेड क्रिकेट. सो आई ग्रू अप इन न्यू जर्सी लार्जली एंड वी डिडंट प्ले क्रिकेट देयर, यू नो.
अक्षय आपके नाम के साथ अगर देखो तो आता है अक्षय ओबेरॉय अमेरिकन एक्टर, सो आई गॉट अ लिटिल कंफ्यूज्ड किस अक्षय की बात कर रहे हैं.
या आई नो आई हैव सीन दैट ऑन विकिपीडिया. कई लोग ऐसे कंफ्यूज भी होते हैं बट मेरी परवरिश वही हुई है, मैं पैदा हुआ हुआ हूं, तो आई गेस हूएवर रोट माय विकी पेज न्यू दैट एंड इट कम्स अप एज अमेरिकन एक्टर. मुझे भी अजीब सा लगता है वो. I'll talk to smart people like Richa who know how to get these things changed and get that fixed. But you know, I don't know
how to get it changed. I wish.
I'm sure you have people. I'm sure you have people who do things that can get these kind of things taken care of. So yeah. I'll connect with you post on that. But that's true. It is there. But that's the truth. I mean, I was born in Morristown, New Jersey. I grew up there. Most of my early years were all in America. So I didn't ever really play cricket. And then this show came along in life. And I love sports. I mean, I watch live sports all the time. I play all kinds of sports. Just cricket se kabhi waise vaasta hua nahi mera. Then the show showed up. And, you know, I was really excited to be a part of this huge, you know. Unfortunately, Mr. Bashir and I had done a film called Gurgaon together. But neither did we really act in too many scenes together in that. Nor did we act in too many scenes in Inside Edge. But this had a huge cast and people that I really loved and respected. Like Richa, Amir, Tanuj, Vivek. So many people. I really just wanted to be in the show. And I loved the part that was offered to me. And I was very sure. I knew that Tanuj Virwani is a great batsman. And I knew that he plays. Anybody who follows him on Instagram knows that he plays every morning for 2 hours. So I knew the challenge that was ahead of me. But Karan Anshuman and Kanish
Varma, the director. What is it? Gully cricketer, I heard. He
plays every morning. छत
पे टाउनी टाउन टाउनी टाइप होते होंगे छत पे
टाउनी टाउन टाउनी टाइप
दिल्ली में
टाउनी टाइप है. तो उसने एक बहुत बढ़िया सा बनाया उधर एंड ही गेट्स ऑल हिज बॉयज टू प्ले विद हिम एंड ट्रेन विद हिम एंड आई न्यू दैट अबाउट हिम. सो आई न्यू द चैलेंज एंड द रिस्पांसिबिलिटी दिस रोल वाज कमिंग विद. आल्सो द रोल इटसेल्फ हैज इट्स ओन चैलेंजेस व्हिच आई कांट रियली टेल राइट नाउ. सो आई यू नो कनिष्क एंड करण अंशुमन हैट्स ऑफ टू देम. दे ट्रस्टेड मी. I went off. I played cricket every freaking day for three months or 2.5 months for four hours a day. I was shooting some other things. So the coaches used to come on set. Sometimes if they couldn't travel to where I was shooting, main subah 5 baje uthke unke paas jata tha. And then eventually I fell in love with cricket. So now, I mean, now I watch cricket all the time. Whenever I get a chance to play, I play. So for me, it's been this huge kind of journey being a part of this project.
एंड तनुज का वो है ना लास्ट टाइम मैंने स्पोक से जो उसकी पर्सनल एम्बिशन थी टू बी पार्ट ऑफ द इंडियन टीम वो इस शो में आके राइट तनुज. So now tell me who is your character model. Last time हमने बात की थी तो we were talking about Captain Kohli and you know the flamboyance, that aggression that your character has.
Yeah.
अब तो हम देख रहे हैं बेचारे Captain Kohli की भी captaincy पर नीचे. I mean my heart goes out to him. I'm one of those. But आप बताओ किस पर आपने model किया?
You know Pooja from the very first season I've been voraciously telling everybody that my character is not specifically based on either a Virat Kohli or a Yuvraj Singh or anyone. It's just that if you look at the quintessential modern day cricketer, he's a lot fitter, he's a lot edgier, he's a lot more fearless. He doesn't mind coming out in the middle and going for a six off the very first ball. You know, like the era of the Tendulkars, the Dravids, the Gangulis and so, Lakshmans was a little different. So obviously when we were starting the show, we needed a jumping board for each of these characters because it's, I wouldn't say Inside Edge is inspired by real life events, but at the same time, I mean, like it's our version of what may or may not be happening behind the scenes. Wait, sir has something to add.
Standing up for my generation, you obviously haven't seen the 92 World Cup at Mark Great Batch and how New Zealand changed the game and how they started hitting the first ball for, you know, over third man, fine leg for six. So it happened much before the Kohli's and sir, the Yuvraj Singh.
No, but you're absolutely right.
Historian.
It's amazing that Amir sir's knowledge of cricket is so awesome. But I'm just saying that at least in India, you know, like the culture started changing around when Ganguly was there and then MSD took matters into his own hands, became the skipper and stuff, you know. So I think we're just trying to base it on what T20 cricket is today, which is why I find season 3 to be extremely refreshing because all of a sudden, like even me as an actor, as well as the way I play cricket, I had to unlearn a lot of things because obviously test cricket is the real test. I mean, it's like 8-9 hours a day, 5 days out there in the sun. And Akshay will vouch for me that it was extremely difficult, you know, as opposed to playing a T20 match under lights where it's nice and cool and 3-4 ghante ke andar the match is over. So there were a lot of changes we had to bring. I think more than technically and physically, it was mental changes that had to be made. So I think that really was the main challenge. Yes.
अभी जो हमारी रियल क्रिकेट टीम का T20 में हशर हुआ है आप लोग भी अपना T20 खेल रहे हैं व्हाट वाज इट इफ टीम इनसाइड एज वाज टू स्ट्रेटजाइज फॉर द इंडियन टीम एंड गेट इनटू द पॉट क्या होगा
अरे आई एम सिंकिंग आउट ऑफ फ्रेम
या मोस्ट ऑफ इज गोना गो हियर लाइक दैट एंड
ये तो निकल ही गए यार कम ऑन कैप्टन साहब बताओ तो क्या स्ट्रेटजी अडॉप्ट करनी चाहिए
So this is not definitely not a question for me, but can I say something?
जितने भी बेचारे गरीब बोर्ड हैं, उनको हम खरीद लेते हैं और क्या था चाहिए क्या? लो मिल गया जवाब.
एक कैटेगरी ऑफ रसू अंकल बैठे होते हैं ना आर्मचेयर पे. अरे यार, he didn't run between the wickets properly. अरे वो तो कैच ड्रॉप करना ही नहीं चाहिए था. I mean, I would definitely feel like that by giving anybody any tips on how to better their performance. And I think there are people who made a career out of it. So I am out for this one. I'm not giving any tippani on how to make things better for the Indian team.
No, I think basically, I mean, you know, a very strong bowling unit did not click in those conditions, whatever the reasons were. And that was primarily the reason, I think, maybe we would have started, you know, I'm talking about the inside edge team. We would have started with a spinner, would have played maybe an Ashwin kind of carom ball kind of spinner to begin with and not depended on, you know, the pace. That kind of strategy was possible, but it's all in retrospect. So
I would also have a chat with Bhai Saab and go plead to him that please can we have better schedules because there's major fatigue going on right now. Rotation that, policy. At the end of the day, they are not.
Bhai Saab just wants the money. Somebody told me he's the Kaleen Bhaiya. Mirzapur ki Kaleen Bhaiya ko hai cricket ke.
It got said in the press conference, Amir, that you are the Kaleen Bhaiya of cricket.
That's right.
Really?
I heard that as well. Yeah. The Kaleen Bhaiya of cricket.
Kaleen Bhaiya of cricket.
I think that's awesome.
Yeah. And kind of true.
बताओ कैप्टन साहब आपके लिए तो एंडोर्समेंट भी मिल गया फॉर्मर कोच से वो भी कह रहे हैं कि यू नो एग्रेशन सब है आप वर्ड ऑफ एडवाइस क्या दोगे वैसे टू से कोहली साहब रोहित शर्मा रहाणे KL Rahul.
My God.
Okay, so should I go one by one? You take a name and I'll tell you what I should.
Okay, Kohli.
Kohli, don't take it so seriously. Enjoy the game a whole lot more. Right now, I feel like he's got the world's pressure on his shoulders. And of course, being the Indian captain, it happens. But I want to see Kohli, the batsman, play the way he does again.
Rohit Sharma.
Just keep doing what you're doing. You're fantastic. Like, you can literally wake that man up at 4 in the morning and say, chalo cricket khelo, and he'll just in his neend mein 250 maar dega.
KL Rahul,
settle down. You'll be more grounded, I feel, after that. And stop trying to be like someone else.
Settle down,
be the best version of yourself.
Settle down ka kya matlab hai?
Settle down as in like, I feel, now bhi kya bolo yaar.
Bol de.
I feel because, well, everybody knows he's going to be getting hitched soon. I feel a lot of the cricketers become better players once they settle down. They become a lot more sorted. Like, it's happened. So I just feel like right now you guys are young. He wants to be the coach.
This is so far left field. Unbelievable.
I don't have to go and boss on the field, guys.
As an actor, teri life.
Tanuj Nirwani has settled down. This should be a new meme.
I suddenly have very bad network connection. I don't think. Sorry, I can't hear anything.
Once you have two teams, you will be more responsible. So you will not throw your wicket away.
If you settle down, you'll become the Brando of web series, bro. It's time to settle down.
Yeah, it's
Kar de. It'll maybe change the whole way you approach the work. Just
my boy, point has been duly noted.
Chalo, Rahane aur Shreyas Iyer ke liye bata do.
Shreyas Iyer is definitely the future of Indian cricket. I feel great things in store for him. I also think he will be a future skipper, at least in white ball cricket. That's what I feel. And Rahane, he's thinking too much. And I think he's very talented and very underrated. But whatever demons he has right now are in his head. If he's able to kind of just, you know, reset the table.
Basically, people will be need phenomenal therapy. Huh?
Anshula, I would appreciate it if you would just message because this disrupts the flow. Thank you so much.
Okay, perfect.
Yeah, sorry, Amit.
And I was saying, I think other than getting married, he's suggesting therapy also for some people.
I think he is.
Demons and
responsibilities. Yeah.
Really did walk into that one, right?
Hello? You're on our way.
It's the meds. I'm unwell today. Sorry.
And they bola bhi tha kisi ko advice mat do.
She started with that. She bowed out. Then you gave advice. De diya. Well done, brother. Well done. Guts. Love it.
Richa, well played. Yeah. I shall keep that in mind.
Anyways, jate jate ye bol do, cancel culture to hamara mainstream ho gaya. Ye jo cricket mein aa gaya cancel culture, uske liye aap kya advice dena chahte ho darshakon ko? Kyunki itne bhavuk ho jate hain कि भैया बेचारे क्रिकेटर्स जिनको चेयर कर रहे होते फिर उनको कैंसिल कर देते.
नहीं, वो तो ये सच्चा प्यार थोड़ी है.
बेस्ट लाइन
है ये. अगर सच्चा प्यार होता तो आप जिससे प्यार करते हैं अगर उसकी परफॉर्मेंस खराब हो तो आप अपना खुद का टीवी तोड़ लें. ये कैसा सेंस है? आई डोंट नो. आई थिंक दिस इट्स अ गेम. इट शुड बी प्लेड इन द स्पिरिट ऑफ द गेम. और यू नो, डर के शाहरुख खान वाले प्यार और असच्चे प्यार में बहुत फर्क होता है. सो
वाओ,
थैंक यू.
नहीं नहीं, और कलेक्टिव थेरेपी चाहिए. कलेक्टिव
थेरेपी चाहिए सबको. करेक्ट दे. We'll come to Tanuj for advice on that later.
Oh God, no.
Tanuj दे दे advice यार. And भाई साहब आप भी बता दो क्या करें हम.
Basically, आज के जमाने में because of social media and everything, everybody has such a short attention span and short term memory loss. वो भूल जाते हैं कि पिछले हफ्ते क्या किया था और आज का ये ऐसा eruption. That's why I'm saying, I think collectively a nation needs therapy to calm down a little bit because how can you forget the achievements that was happening like last series or last month and suddenly one match and everything is a disaster. So this kind of eruption.
Yeah.
I think this is part of our times, and it's in every field, whether it's politics, entertainment, sport. Because of this medium, social media, everybody has the freedom to gali de do, chillao, jo bhi karna hai wo kar do, and it creates a whole noise which has no meaning, and the next day it disappears into thin air. So That's what it is.
Okay. Anyways, team Inside Edge, all the very best. Anuj, uneasy lies ahead, as they say, that wears the crown. So, Kaptan ki topi aapko mubarak. And Zareen, I'm cheering for you.
Before you leave, aap baar baar unko bol rahe ho, Captain, hamara jhagda hota hai Captain C ke liye.
Sorry, you're the best man.
Look, just because I'm dating Bhai Saab's daughter doesn't not make me the automatic choice for captain. I'm just saying.
And honestly, I'm team Rohit Sandbagh for very progressive reasons.
Yes.
Sandbagh should be captain.
Let the games unfold. Looking forward to it. All the very best. Team Inside Edge.
Thank you.
Thank you, Pooja.
Thank you, Pooja.
Have a good day. Please watch us and tell us what you.
Of course, I've been mere ghar mein cricket crazy log hai na, so there's no choice. Bitna padega. Bye.
Bye.
Thanks, Pooja. Bye.
Bye.